To join Skink's Fitness Club, all you need to do is sign a 500-year contract. If you forfeit a payment, don't worry. They only sacrifice you to Sotek.
Getting bored, Jim. You know I have the attention span of a constipated snotling. What are we gonna get to see again?
Thirsty, Bob?
Always, Jim.
Well, how about a refreshing glass of Bloodweiser?
I've just been watching my Cabal Vision ball, Jim. This new High Destiny feed is crystal clear. Never went onto the field without a pair of Orchidas on my feet. They're the only ones who did ogre sizes.
They've got so many twerps coming through on Twerper Bob.
I've known twerps all my life, Jim. I don't see why I gotta take notice of them now.
Thank you.
the Bank of Altdorf. It said there is no safer place for your money.
That's because they share the vault with the gold wizards. And nobody's gonna steal from them.
Are magic sponges really magical, Bob?
That's a trade secret, Jim.
Did you know that the new Cabal HD globes have been selling like hotcakes from all outlets?
Don't confuse the viewers, Jim. He means they've been selling fast, not that they're made out of cake and jam.
Were Parstone X3 sponsoring the sport when you were playing, Bob?
Bell polishing cream manufacturer? No. I got no idea where these guys came from. Did you know the Spike Magazine trophy was forged in hellfire deep beneath the blighted ziggurat of Tsar Nagrund? Many slaves died to create it, but then it was the lowest bid.
Now have your arm sawn off with a rusty blade. I want it warm. Warm, I say. Body temperature.
Step walking down the street.
Your bones cold? No, it isn't. And why should my one be any different?
And whatever you're looking for, don't come around here no more.
The Bank of Altdorf. It said, there is no safer place for your money.
That's because they share the vault with the gold wizards. And nobody's gonna steal from them.
Did you know, it's rumored that Spike magazine editor Yuri Rinnell actually hates sport and would rather play with action figures instead. This has nothing to do with him bad-mouthing me in that last issue, of course.
Goblin Gambling are a great company to be affiliated with. Any problems you may have are surely coincidental.
Isn't that the company that you owe a great deal of bad gambling debts to?
That has nothing to do with my spontaneous endorsement.
Organizational details have been settled.
Oh my god. Looks like we're actually going to play today. In America too, she's a good girl. Let's see what I can get. I think about 200,000 inducements. And her boyfriend too. I've still not decided whether it will be a boo? Bribe or two bribes, and maybe something extra. Cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. Now I'm free. Free falling. Come on, man. Move west down. What exactly are you waiting for? And all the bad boys are standing in the shadow, and the good girls are home with broken hearts. I'm free.
Ah, the Guild of Bandits and Affiliated Trade.
I'm an honorary member, Jim.
Yes, I saw your infamous after-dinner speech at last year's GBAT Awards. The following riot was really quite wonderful.
Okay. So, the other... Okay. We get two journeymen and 240k. Great. So, I don't want rerolls, wizard... Nah, I can't use those. I could get two bribes. Or even three. Or two bribes and an extra hobgoblin, right? Yeah. This probably won't be useful. An apothecary could be useful after all. I don't think I have any chances of any kind of postseason games, but nah, let's go for the winning place. He's way too costly, don't want to spend my entire budget on him. Same, he's not that useful.
I've always been a fan of all
this.
I know. Rather Let's get... line
So no? Okay, I guess... One of these bad boys. No. The second one, no. And the bride. Because I don't like elves. I'm happy with this. Why the heck are bulls so expensive? I wanted to get one with tackles so I can chase down the elves.
Are you ready to play?
Like... $160, and that would have been like 50k more for an extra skill. The referee has been my entire budget basically for a single boom.
We have some very skilled players. Here we are in perfectly.
Thankfully, next game I should be getting Mike back on the field.
So how do you stop a high elf team then, Bob?
Kill them all!
And break their legs! Not necessarily in that order. Wait, I'm in defense again? Okay. Thankfully, that's where the mercenaries will come in handy. Okay. So, who wants to be front line? Father. I'm okay with this. So yeah, basically after last week, half my team is missing. Two of them permanently. Four of them only for this game. So today I have a bunch of mercenaries on my team. I should have put Steven Arthur in the field. Fuck. If I don't, if he gets sent off, I don't have a ball carrier though. On the other hand, I don't want him to be a ball carrier. Another 4 points on him, and I'll have to fire immediately. Because he's already bloaty as fuck. And he's been slacking on injury, on fouling actions as well. Getting himself caught very, very easily.
Let's take a quick look.
What
at
the fuck, yes, man?
Unmistakable sign. Player's eyes
really?
Rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Oh, I gotta love those. I might as well play some music because I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to enjoy the game otherwise. Basically in it for the blood today, nothing else. Oh good, he's wasting heroes on this. Okay, oh, yeah. Big guy going in 1, 2, 3. Four! Right in the kisser. least that's my plan. And surround this bunch of pansies. Is he actually giving me a good surfing opportunity? He said. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
This is going to be decisive.
He's on him now, like a halfling.
Well, that's fine. Why the hell did he do that?
Quick and easy! Does he hear?
Hand off, followed by a great pass! A classic combination!
Yeah, he doesn't have dodge, so he's a nice little target. For strength. I can't get 3 dice, but we could be just as good. What else could I be doing right now? Maybe trying to get levels on Howie or killing people with scouts. It's not a bad idea after all, but okay, let's move some dwarves first, and then more movement is good. Goodish. So this is 6 strength against 4 strength. Can get triple die. No chance in hell. Way too many dice.
Fantastic!
What was that, Jim?
What up?
Oh, fantastic then.
Oh, I just tried to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says for help the future.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns.
Close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. That's it! Get in their face!
Go, big guy! Trample over him. Okay.
That's going to be a tough one.
Oh boy. This won't end well, probably. Probably an armor break again. Oh my god,
really? Don't let them. They're massive.
That was just a joke. Thankfully, I have some replacements, but 2 KOs in one turn. Yes. I was kind of hoping I could be able to outbash an elf team.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Tonight.
They can easily do that. Of course.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight. The more the merrier. Come on, guys. Together!
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
I have no idea what I'm doing at this point. It's only turn 3. Can't possibly break through his screen like this. At least I hope I can defend those two guys and not lose them as well. And we'll see what happens after that.
Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one.
Thinking
more
way too much. We're having such an easy game.
Can the other team steal it away?
Oh fuck, one of my main objectives was actually trying to get points on this guy, so if he could level up, he'd be a lot more dangerous.
Just one more step.
Okay, nice.
Oh, he's going to get intimate with us.
Well, he even gets an easy foul as well. Okay. I should be used to this by at this point. They love rolling good one dice. Oh, this guy has a lot of points for some reason.
Arrived to assist their teammate. Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Moved right next to a teammate.
Where to put this guy? Maybe over here is okay.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Oh, big guy.
Bigger they are.
The harder they punch.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
Same old, same old. I could actually try and dodge away, because he has a break tackle. I don't mind him staying here. This guy is tagged, so he shouldn't be able to push Tom anywhere else. Oh yeah, and this would be dodging into a tackle zone, which is bad even with break tackle. Right. I have three chores against six elves over here. Those aren't great odds.
Who would win in a fight between you and Morgenthau?
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Jump. Ah. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Ah. Okay, this is interesting. Ah, he'll just dodge away. Like usual. Okay. Oh, really? Oh my fucking god. Okay. He wants to be closer to my other blitzer, I guess. The idea.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. You'll get an assist now.
Okay.
That player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Really now?
Dull. Very dull. One of them should hit harder next time.
Why the fuck did this happen? Oh my god. It's like he has no skills at all. Wait, the game didn't even roll the break decker? What? Yes? Yes? When the fuck did he use it? Literally, once per turn? Game? Why did you do this, game? Why do you do this to me, game? I literally have no idea what I'm doing. I thought I had a skill. When he leveled up, turns out it was just a teeny tiny image over here that does nothing. And nothing besides blow the team, that is. Adds another 20k of team value on him. On an already extremely bloaty piece.
Caught me polishing my teeth.
Why are you polishing your fangs?
Since we are now zapped across the old world in high destiny, cabal vision.
What is he thinking?
The viewers can see everything.
So damn much.
Safety in numbers.
Again, pal. Did I even get one pal? In my first four turns, I gotta go back and check. It was a pretty big problem in the last game as well. And that time, again, at least I was against the Bash team. So it's kinda normal to lose a Bash game against the Bash team sometimes.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's
well, it's fucking disgusting when you also lose the Bash game against fucking elves.
He may not be noticed.
Because they constantly break armor, roll power. I really need more claw on my team and more mighty blow. Yes, I need the entire team to have claw and mighty blow.
I want to see the opposing team
have some kind of chance. that is kind of funny. This is okay, and we go for another blitz.
Four. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
And absolutely nothing. Finally, first ball of the game. Watch only this. Turn five. He'll be fine, probably. Let's see what you can do. nothing much, I guess. Oi, 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 oi. Only three more turns. And then another eight more painful rounds.
More the merrier.
Okay, that's nice. Wasted his blitz for once. Oh, this is the next target. 105 experience points. Level 6.
No more. Unity is strength.
Ragnom is taking a lot of hits for the team today. What? Did shit bug out?
You'll get an assist now.
Agrak Fire Hammer. Kinda like that name. Dark Hook. Yeah. Right back on that horse.
Sounds like a fight is about to happen.
So you can go up. He takes the blitz. Okay. That's not terrible. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Nice move. Not. You're gonna try something.
Not very nice. That's something, I guess. If you can hear that, but someone burned their dinner and all the fucking smoke just came right up to my kitchen.
Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. He's wrestled into the ground. Oh, awesome.
Amazing! That's going to perk the crowd just as the halftime whistle blew. With that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match stopped. Hawks are doing their job. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Oh boy. This guy got up immediately, and both of mine are still on the ground. How wonderful. Okay. It's your job to stay here. Something like this should be good. Oh fuck, I don't actually have a ball carrier. Do I need two turns? Do I even try it? No, I don't think I do. Maybe just try to defend.
Orcs, dwarfs, men, even beastmen sharing in the delightful violence in the same stadium and all desperate to see some shredding death.
I guess I could try to defend against him scoring, but that's really not many reasons to do that, I don't think. Probably can't win. Okay. Game, why are you hiding my skills, my player skills from me? Okay, he's going this way.
Ah, you know, this reminds me of the time you got bored and chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mess.
Oh yeah, now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction.
Something like this. And the ball is way out there. In the wrong spot. Wrong side of the field, that is. Okay, the big guy's going after him. We go first.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Right. Okay.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Actually, I don't have any
two
rules.
Big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time.
Right. Okay, I guess you can go over there and guard the ball. Who am I blitzing? Him. Probably him. Gotta push him away so I can surround this bad boy.
They just got owned!
Oh, nice.
That's what the cool kids are saying, isn't it?
Yep, that's what all the cool kids are saying. So who's doing the fouling action? No. Okay, something like this. Should push him away first.
Close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Okay, that's nice. 83% even better. I'm doing this first since I have a bribe at least. Nice. Good job, Steven. You're finally doing something useful again. Okay. See if this guy can take a hint, but no, he doesn't. He just keeps being annoying as fuck. Thankfully, I still have my bribe, so at least a couple of more kicks should be had. The next couple of times.
Jeremiah Cool always superior skills. Okay?
Run away. Fucking elf.
Any advice?
Violence, Jim. It's the only answer.
Okay, I can still reach a couple of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Right in the kisser. Or maybe this little guy with movements. No, we surround him and then go after him. That's what the trolls would be doing, right? Yeah, right there.
And those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
Oh yeah, he doesn't actually have any... Oh my god, I don't have any more turns left this drive, fuck. Oh, that was dumb. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, go for it, big guy. We still don't have any reloads left.
The opponents tackle some. Should be good.
Smack. And that's a failure. Whoops. Now I can't get a good foul on him. One, two, three, four. Okay, whatever. This is the best I can get, I guess.
It's going to make him suffer.
Put some venom in it. And try to scare him. But I can't blend bullet stores, sadly. Yada yada yada. Oh, one of them woke up.
They simply have a better dock, or they hit harder.
They're down a player.
Fucking knocked out of.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
I think this wasn't. Losing the coin toss this game, I think, was like the fifth or sixth game in a row where I lose the coin toss. And I get to go second after some shitty luck in the first half. Let's get more reinforcements. I mean, useful players on the pitch. Okay. What you doing? Thinking so long. What the fuck? What kind of choice is he making?
You know.
Fucking elves, man. Every single one of them needs to be culled from this world.
With a ball that they're constantly writhing around on the ground.
Kinda nice, but I can't blitz anyone easily right now. Of the party accordingly. Fuck that's stupid. Okay, let's go. The big boy wants to move. What the fuck now am I doing? Fouling? Yes, you can bet your ass I'm doing that. What else am I doing though? Holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Oh, big guy. Fuck his face. Oh. With the boots.
My gold piece says he gets kicked in the face. Oh.
Okay, a KO is acceptable. So what's really going on? I don't even have players on the field that I would like to level up at this point. Maybe Jeff.
Unity is strength.
Yeah, maybe Jeff deserves. Needs some points. The bow carrier was killed last game, so. That's why I don't have any of them.
At the same time, push back. Not over.
Thank you.
sounds like a good old-fashioned fight.
Go, big guy.
Right next to a teammate.
With arms like three trucks. We're going to be one result in that. Hang on, did you see that? Slash.
Finally.
That built that.
Dom enters the game.
Oh, that looks
painful. About 11 turns too late. But hopefully we can get some payback for him ruining our... I really like them. Like that if those two guys were swapped. Fuck. So I can put you over here. Oh no, this is fine. Probably is right.
They're building a cage around the ball here.
Yeah, that fucks up the foul. Fuck, I did this. Get both of these guys over here and then stuff the dwarf in there in that tiny little hole.
Safety in numbers.
Scarlet, fast bitch. Sadly missing next game. He's just farming experience points at this right now. How many injuries? Let's see. Oh wait, only two? One, two. Oh, okay. Only two serious injuries. I guess I'm going for a 1-1 draw here. Together with trying to keep the team alive. Again, what the fuck?
That player's earned their wages today.
I'm sorry, what the fuck? Only 4 plus. Because why not? This is a fucking annoying target. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again, we can go over here. Tom doesn't want to move.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport.
It's absolutely fine. It should be a nice little. Okay, that's not a great idea. Who should I be blitzing? Oh, this is a nice juicy target. So I'm going after him instead.
That's it! Get in their face!
Nice. That's a strike made with technique and precision.
Oh, come on, Ron, fucking morph. Don't want to leave Ron exposed, because this guy can kill him immediately. So right back in here, and there he goes. Oh, I did it anyway. Okay, let's reroll. Of course. Why wouldn't that happen? Oh, fuck. Why won't you die? He's been at negative armor value for the entire season and still refuses to die. This was the fucker that has a niggling injury, right? Oh, nice. Thanks for reminding me about that.
I wonder how fast they'd be after I broke it to black.
Fuck no. Of course I can barely reach him. What are we doing? I'm not supposed to know. Come on, fucking game, show me his skills. Yes, he has us.
To be well assisted in a fight. Then Clay went down like a sack of snotling unvegetables.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball.
I need to burn through the bribe at least. Oh, this game is so fucking stupid. Of course he has a reroll for everything.
That's a good economical pass.
Do you think I care about the ball? You're out of your fucking mind. Playing up for the ball right now. Gotta move some bastards first. Big guy, fuck him up.
Sometimes the underdog.
Oh, shit like that, man. Fuck him up for real. Not just a little nap. Again with the time wasting. What did I do to you, man? Okay, so I can bring him down. in the right spot.
Two big goons that get together and fall on
you. I could at least try my best. There you're going. And you go in with Das Boot.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck? Yes,
he shoves. Yes. Just badly hurts. Thank you, ref. I know we would be understanding of each other. Oh, he also has block. What? Oh, this guy doesn't have black. He just has stat ups on every fucking day. Okay, that's great. Go on, get the ball. There's no chance you would regret that. Go big guy. This is nice. A little bit of sun for the road. Ah, only 92. Oh no, he can still run away. Because he's a fucking elf, of course. You'll need like only two dice rolls. But thankfully, he doesn't have any rerolls. Ah, he'll try to score. Do you really want to try this? Because I'm gonna catch up. I'm gonna catch up with that ass.
Two big guys is always better.
Go big guy. Sad. Yeah, Yeah, this doesn't really matter.
With fist flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Has a mask. Well, that's something at least. Nice, that's the correct turn for my guy to get sent off. Maybe next game I'll be able to score with one of the guys that actually needs points. There's none of those.
An incredible match! I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.
And now I expect the mercenaries to steal the MVP. Let's see how that goes. Oh, 70k. Wants to join your team? He could not do that. Scarlet especially cannot do that. And Sagarak can go fuck himself for stealing the MVP. Okay, that was great. What did I press? Confirmed, I guess. Whatever. Okay. If anyone's actually watching, bye for now. I'ma go finish work or something. Do something productive with my life, I guess. Have a nice evening.